Have you ever heard of this spider trees? In 2010, floods in Pakistan forced millions of spiders to seek refuge on trees. These spiders began spinning cocoons of their webs to cover themselves and protect them from the torrential rain and flooding. Hundreds of trees were infested with spiders.